out here going on a hike. Mabel's in the front pack. Coco is right there taking off. I'm scared there's snakes. But yeah, I'm gonna try to make a little workout video possibly. If there's like a good place to make one.
I just tripped.
Look at this. Look at how kids treat nature nowadays. Like, how insanely ridiculous is it? And then if you go up here to these pretty rocks, there's glass right there where people drink beer, and it just really makes me mad because people just disrespect nature. Alright, I'm setting up my camera and then I'm gonna go try to take a picture. Okay, here I go. Hey, look, it didn't break. Oh my gosh.
I know.
So, we didn't end up taking a video. I have my key in my bra, just so everybody knows. Because my dog is too hot and we need to leave, so I didn't end up taking a video. But, like a workout one. But I'll try to film one later. Say hi, Coco. What? Now my mother is afraid she's going to slip, and she won't come down.
Let's walk.
Yes, ma'am, but you know these shoes.
She wears Crocs for God knows what reason. Sorry, I didn't mean to say God. For gosh knows what reason she wears Crocs. And she had this slip at Disneyland. And ever since, look at her, trying to hike in Crocs carrying a bag of McDonald's. Sometimes I wonder if we're related. Apparently we are. Good job. Mama Bear made it. Look how pretty that is up there. I think I'm gonna come early in the morning one day. Turn to the side. Is it going?
Yes.
All right, now I'm gonna try to get down from this photo op I did. There's a cactus. Why is there a cactus in the forest?
Okay, I can't.